In the year 1998, a group of scholars got together and established the Indian Academy Education Trust. There was a vision behind this noble gesture. And that vision was to establish educational institutions that would offer a dominant, career-oriented, comprehensive education combined with a humanistic, scientific, and social approach to learning. The Indian Academy group of institutions that soon blossomed under the patronage of this trust stands testimony to the vision of these eminent personalities. Dr. Somashekar, the managing trustee and the chairman of the Indian Academy group of institutions, echoes Edison when he says, "A genius is 99% perspiration and 1% inspiration." Dr. Somashekar himself is a scholar in many disciplines.
Hi, welcome to Indian Academy Group of Institutions, Bangalore. We are well known for quality education and training in many disciplines of undergraduate and postgraduate education. BSc Nursing course offered by Indian Academy College of Nursing is affiliated to Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences and is recognized by Indian Nursing Council. Similarly, our GNM course offered by Indian Academy School of Nursing is also recognized by INC as well as Karnataka Nursing Council. Our faculty are highly talented and well experienced. We provide first-class clinical training to our nursing students. We have well-established separate boys and girls hostels where we provide safe accommodation and nutritious food to our students.
The Indian Academy School and College of Nursing is an offshoot of the Indian Academy group of institutions. It was established in 2004 and is into the fourth year of its functioning. The Indian Academy School and College of Nursing provide a four-year degree course in BSc Nursing and a three-year diploma course in General Nursing and Midwifery. These courses are affiliated to the Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences and approved by the Karnataka Nursing Council and the Indian Nursing Council, New Delhi. The Indian Academy School and College of Nursing is situated at Kalyan Nagar, a satellite township of Bangalore. It is just 12 kilometers from Bangalore City Railway Station and 10 kilometers from Bangalore International Airport. The college also has its own transport for requirements of its staff and students. The state-of-the-art infrastructure, experienced faculty, leadership programs, research-oriented projects of internship at RMV Hospital and Yelahanka General Hospital have added value to these courses offered by the Indian Academy School and College of Nursing.
Pursuing my GNM in Indian Academy School of Nursing and about our college, I'm really proud to be a student of Indian Academy as they have provided with all facilities like labs and library. We have fundamental lab, MCH lab, nutritional lab with all well equipped and necessary articles in it. And about our teachers, they are very well experienced and also they are very encouraging and supportive also. And we have a separate hostel for both boys and girls, and we have a warden who maintains the hostel. And in short, I can say that Indian Academy helped us to reach the skies of our dream of becoming a professional nurse.
The college has some of the best scientific and professional laboratories. The students are made to examine preserved human organs, models of human anatomy, and visuals to familiarize themselves with human physiology.
Keeping in mind the demands of nursing education, Indian Academy is committed to produce qualitative nursing education to the students. We have a well-equipped laboratory where students practice skill before going to the clinical area. We send our students to Elenka and RMV Hospital for the clinical experience. And we have a well-equipped library where students go and do their referral. Indian Academy is working out its best to produce competent and qualified nurses for the demands of the world today.
In the library, apart from the regular newspapers and magazines, books on a myriad subjects along with journals and encyclopedias help the students to keep track of the technological and social developments, current happenings, and also the present trends and practices in the field of medicine.
Doing second year BSc in Indian Academy College of Nursing. I am very proud to be a student of this college. As it is said, teachers are the lighthouses of the world. We are privileged to have them in our college. Now about our classroom, they all are well equipped with all the modern facilities like OHP and etc. And we are having different labs like MCH, Community, Nutrition, Fundamentals and Anatomy labs with all needed articles.
The Indian Academy School and College of Nursing recognizes and encourages outstanding students through merit scholarships or prizes.
Nursing is a noble profession. Today we have a very good scope for nursing globally. The main aim of our institution is to upgrade and develop the standardization of nursing education. Apart from Kerala, we have students from different parts of our country where students get a chance to mingle with other students and to know their culture. Here, the students are being trained with well-efficient staffs and we also update the students with the modern trends going in the nursing education. In my opinion, if students are being put in the nursing field, I assure that they will have a good future coupled with monetary benefits and professional career.
The college has a placement cell for coordinating the placements of the successful students in reputed organizations of the health industry. Separate hostel facilities for boys and girls in a quiet residential neighborhood are another feature of the Indian Academy School and College of Nursing.